Hi, I'm Michael Weintrob. Welcome to my East Nashville studio. We're here on the set of our new Revealed concert series. The purpose of this series is to promote my new book called Instrumenthead Revealed. You're going to see musicians who I've worked with over the years performing sets of music streamed live and direct for free to your homes and your computers. Some of you may remember my original book called Instrumenthead. I published this book in 2015 on my own publishing company called Magnet Bound Press, and the whole idea is to tell the story of the musicians without seeing their face. I traveled around the country showing this work, and one of the main things that many of the people who came to these events would say to me is, I wish I could see their face. Well, you're in luck. The pandemic has given me some time on my hands to go through this work, and I've gone and pulled normal portraits of each of the musicians in this book. This new book will become a key to the original, all the same musicians in the same order, except you can see their face. It will be a sister book. We're going to be unmasking the instrument heads. We will be benefiting the New Orleans Musicians Clinic, who help New Orleans musicians by sustaining their mind, body, and spirit. $3 of the sale of every one of these books will be given directly to the clinic. I hope that you can support, please share to your friends, and enjoy the show. Now here's Michael Webb.
Slipping away from me, leaving me behind. thank you all. It's great to be here in support of Michael Weintrob's Instrumenthead Revealed show. And I'm Michael Webb. On here, joining me on drums is Ray Dunham. And over here on bass, the legendary Chris Autry. And that's a song that I wrote with Jason Gromlich called Time Keeps Slipping. Right here is another one he and I wrote together. And it's called High. Here you go.
Yeah.
Thank you all. So I met Michael Weintrob about 7 years ago when we did the shooting for the original Instrumenthead book. In fact, that's me over there showing my best side right there behind Chris Autry. And we've had a lot of fun since Michael's been here in Nashville. He's opened this beautiful studio. It's become kind of a meeting place for a lot of the creative people here in the East Nashville and Nashville area. And it's an honor to be involved with him and to be part of this show. When we first met, I was touring with the great saxophone player, Bobby Keys, who you might know from the Rolling Stones and Joe Cocker and John Lennon and others. And Bobby's in that book as well, the original Instrumenthead book. And we'd always hoped to do a show together for Michael, but Bobby passed a few years ago. So I'm glad we're at least able to be here tonight. It's for a good cause. We're raising money for the New Orleans Musicians Clinic. They'll receive $3 for every book sold. And we're trying to raise funding for Michael's next book, The Instrumenthead Revealed, in which in that book he's going to show all the pictures of us behind, for the faces that are behind these instruments. So I think you'll dig it, and hope you're loving the show. We're going to have a little set change right now. I'm going to move to the accordion, and we'll be right back. So thanks a lot. Stick around and make those donations. All right. Thank you. Thank you. At least it has so far. And for all I know, it'll always be that way. And all over the world, the baby's just been born. And to all the boys and girls, I say, you grow up to be kind and always keep the light on in your mind. And I hope that the world you see is the one you want it to be. And always keep the light on in your mind. Always keep. Thank Michael Weintrob for having us out tonight. That was a song by an old buddy of mine from Louisville, Kentucky, Mr. Tim Crackle. That's off his album, Sings Up the Sun. And right before that was a debut of a little instrumental we have just worked up for this occasion called Tender Heart. So hope it turned out okay. There are a few first-time nerves on it, but it seemed to turn out all right. What did you think, Michael? We want to thank everyone. I'd like to ask Michael to come up and say a few words, please. And thanks a lot, everybody.
Michael Webb, everybody. Thank you so much.
Ray Dunham. Chris Autry.
And thank you all so much. If you enjoyed the show, check out some of the other concerts we have streaming for our Revealed concert series. Thank you.
All right. Michael, just in your honor, we did work up one other little song while you're up here. It's near and dear to your heart. It's a classic. We hope you like it. Ready?
All right, here we go.
Wonder I can think at all. gives you the greens of summer, makes you think all the world's a sunny day. Michael, for having us. It's an honor to be here.
You suckered me out here, but thank you. Michael, everyone, for checking this out. Awesome.
All right.